Before we get into this video, please make sure to like and subscribe. Thank you very much.
Coach, congratulations.
Thank
you. It was a massive win for your team. First, what was the turning point for your team in this match?
Determination. And we tried to put the loss against Germany behind us. So we put on the determination.
Okay. The team had a lot of chances. The coach would have reached them, but they didn't convert all their chances. Are you worried that your players are not converting all their chances?
I'm not worried. Watching when we are coming back for the World Cup, from the African qualification, these are things that happen. And every time, always, I mean, remember that these are young people coming up. It's part of development. And so those things, always see this kind of routine in the game of their age. So they're missing some chances. But what is very important is that they can create chances. That's most important. So that's part of their future.
All right. I mean, one more for them to go in the group stage against Chile. How will you be approaching the match? Do you think with this win today, you're already in the quarterfinal?
The same way we approach the German team, the same way we approach the New Zealand, the same way we want to approach the Chileans. Because unfortunately, one of the German, Germany turned away tears. The way it is. But this one against Chile, we have to be a bit careful, because a step into the next stage is quarterfinal, a step out of the tournament. So we have to be very mindful of that, and then approach the game with caution, but with more focus and stamina.